guys, hi, welcome guys. Back. So we've got another video for you today. We're going to do an autumn get ready with me makeup look. During this look, there is a product that we're going to use for a company that we've recently become ambassadors for, which is FYF Cosmetics, which is these, and they are false lashes. So we got two pairs each, haven't we?
Yeah. I don't think we got any the same, did we?
No. I got two quite naturally.
Holly likes more natural, and there's me, I like a massive lash. So yeah,
I got a pair in natural, which is them ones.
And I got a pair in fleek. That's mine. They're so fluffy. They are in the style fleek.
And I also got another pair, which is in the style dolly, which I have worn these, so they might drop out, which is them.
And I got my other pair in the style Butte, which are these. You can also, it's a pound less, I think, isn't it? If you don't have the box, but I got it just so I could show everybody the two different things. So yeah.
We have also got a discount code for you, so you get 15% off if you use the discount, or you can follow the link that we'll put in the description.
Yep.
So, without further ado, let's carry on with the video.
I feel like death. I feel like I just look disgusting. Is that the thing that's leaking? Right, I'm gonna just prep my face. I love this, it's so refreshing. I use this one for that. Oh, that's so nice.
What's that one?
Mario Badescu.
That smells well nice. It's
lavender. I need some more. Look.
I'm really nice. I'm using MAC Prep and Prime for mine.
I'm running out.
And then I'm just going to put on the Revolution Strobe Cream.
And I'm just going to go straight into doing my makeup. I'm going to spray this. I want to try the rose water one.
Yeah.
Guys, don't hate me, but I don't have any foundation that actually works, so I need to scrape it out. I haven't picked any up. Oh, wait, this one is. It's working, yay. I'm so excited for Christmas.
Same.
We both, well, hopefully tonight, I'm going to put in my order and get the glossy box advent calendar.
And I've got the Revolution one.
Holly's got them, like, literally, it's like, Holly, it's massive, isn't it?
Yeah, it's that big tree.
It's a massive box. It's because it's got, like, proper full-size products in it. That's why.
Yeah.
On Facebook.
Yeah,
it could have been. Yeah, that's what I seen it on. I was like, oh. But you got it for your birthday anyway, didn't you?
So yeah.
I'm really excited. I've never had an advent calendar. Like a beauty one?
No, neither have I.
That's why I'm really excited.
So Vlogmas will be exciting.
Yeah. I'm so excited for Mexico. I think I say it in every video, but I am.
Literally.
Gonna put my concealer on. What eyeshadow are you doing then, Hol?
I don't know.
I kind of want to do oranges.
Yeah, but I did it the other day, so now I'm like, oh. But I want to do one because it's autumn. It's an autumn look.
It's an autumn, so we have to go autumn-y. Is that even a word? Autumn-y.
I was trying to work this out the other day.
Autumnal. Like, it's autumnal, isn't it?
Yeah.
They're not putting Poundland.
Oh my God, literally.
Oh my God, if anyone's seen that video. You know what we mean.
You seen those Christmas stockings in Matalan with the initials on?
Yeah, oh my God, it's so cute.
I really want to get me
I actually. Feel like when I've got my own house, I'd love that sort of stuff. I'd probably go out with the Christmas stuff.
I'm going, when I get a house, I'm literally decorating it for every season.
Yeah, I am. I've got my own little Christmas tree for my room.
Yeah, Matalan's really good at Christmas, actually.
I just love it. I've got a stocking from Matalan. It was like, I think I got it like 3 or 4 years ago. It's got an L on it. But it's not as nice as the ones I've got now.
They're like £9 the ones I've got now.
I think they're good. That's good though.
Yeah, same.
They're proper like good quality as well.
Yeah.
I've had mine for years and it's still fine. Mine's just red plain with a white L on it. Thought I'd use a different palette because I always seem to use the same one. So I bought the Morphe one. Where is it? Nice. I haven't really used it, so I felt bad on it. I feel like it has feelings. It's like I'm not being used. So I've got this one. What even is this? Is it got a name? It has. Oh, here we go. 3502 Second Nature Palette. I've had this year's. Looks like I haven't had it yet. It looks brand new. So. Here it is. So pretty. Like,
that's really an autumnal palette, isn't it?
The only thing that annoys me is like this. Like, why can't you just put the names under them?
Oh, yeah.
So you have to read it off to sheet. It's alright. It's not the end of the world. But look at, oh my god, just look at that. How pretty is that, Hollie?
Nice.
The summer girl. But just love the way autumn looks. If we get snow this year, I'm going to cry.
I'll be buzzing if we get snow.
You love snow, I hate it.
Do you?
I literally hate snow with a passion.
Why?
I just hate it. It's just freezing and I don't like it. I get scared of slipping over.
How can you, out of all people, be scared of falling over? You fall over every day. Well, especially when she has a drink. I love this palette. I've made such a mess of it though.
Right, eyeshadow.
Just realised I've had the mirror in my face the whole time.
It looked better in person.
Oh, that looks nice. What palette did you use for that? Beauty Bay one?
Yeah.
That looks good.
I was buzzing with it. I was like, actually, it's turned out really well.
Yeah.
She is loving her life. But actually looks all right.
Yeah, it does.
My first try at colourful makeup. Right. Steve keeps saying to me, can you just send me a list of what you want? I'm like, for God's sake. And I was like, twin, you have to think of it yourself. No, I really want a new dressing table. With that chair.
That chair is nice.
The only thing is, IKEA delivery is like £39. I don't think it'd even get in my car either.
No, I don't think it would. It all comes flat packed, but it'll be long, won't it?
Yeah.
Why are we having a trip to IKEA then?
Bad, Hollie's car, and I'd get my dressing table. It'd fit in your car as well.
Yeah,
it would. Hint, hint. No, can we actually go and get it?
I actually would take you to go get it.
Would you?
Yeah.
I love you. I'll give you some petrol money and then, but like, how much cheaper would it be than getting it delivered?
Literally.
But I really want to get, do you know the is it Alex drawers in that? From IKEA, the ones that you put your makeup in?
Oh, yeah.
I want them, like, to go next to it. Because I don't know if I want everything piled on it anymore.
Yeah, it's annoying, isn't it?
Yeah. Looking very orange. I don't know, I just put a bit of red in it.
Red or what, pink?
gonna do this orange here. Where is it? Oh, there it is. My nails look so horrible. That's one swipe as well. Oh my god. Why haven't I used this palette so much?
Literally.
It's actually amazing. I don't even know if you can. My nails are gross. That's why I hate holding stuff. But can you see? That's really fluffy. I think I might have new favourite lashes. If all being well, they go on amazingly. I'm sorry. But these are going to be my new faves. I hate doing glue. Especially the duo one, because it just comes out really fast. Did you have to cut yours down? Were they right?
No, they were alright.
This, like, don't you think this glue stinks of fish? How nice is that eyelash? Oh my god. It's just so funny how much a difference an eyelash makes, isn't it?
Literally.
Right, I'm going to do my lips. So I'm going to use Saw by MAC, Velvet Teddy by MAC.
Oh, I love Velvet Teddy.
And because I love it, but then it's not glossy. And I'm going to put Gloss Bomb by Fenty Beauty on top. Which is my new favourite lip product. I'm literally going to just keep repurchasing it because I love it. And where's my MAC Fix Plus? And this is where I use my baby. And I am done.
Am I right to take this lamp out?
Mm-hmm. Oh my god, was that the wrong one?
You just unplugged the Xbox, but it's fine. Don't worry.
Oh. I thought that was the lamp. What was the lamp then?
It's the same as the lamp wasn't plugged in. No, yeah, it was. It's a, what, it's that one extension lead. Everyone's got a nice view of my blonde locks.
How do you feel about the lashes, huh?
I love the lashes.
She's tried them before, but she said she loved them last, like the other day as well, didn't you? And I absolutely love them. I think they're really good.
Yeah.
They're really good quality.
Yeah.
I actually love them. This is my first time trying them. I think they might be my new favourite lashes.
They're really lightweight as well, aren't they?
Yeah, you can't even see, like, feel that they're there, can you?
No.
Like, it just feels like, just not. And the lash band's really thin.
Yeah.
So it's easy to apply. I hate, why do people make lashes and they have really thick bands?
I hate
them. Can't even fit them on your eye.
Thanks for watching, guys. So this is the end of the video. This is our finished autumnal makeup looks.
I actually really enjoy this eyeshadow look.
Yeah, your eyeshadow is proper popping.
Do you think?
Yours
nice. Looks really nice now.
So Leah's gone for more of a burnt orange look. Mine's is like a subtle brown.
Yeah.
I don't really know. But yeah. So we hope you enjoyed the video. We hope you love the lashes, because we do. They're amazing.
And we've also got a discount code, which will be linked. It's 15% off.
Yeah.
What's the discount code, Holly?
Hollie and Leah 15.
Yep. So remember to check them out. And I'm sure you'll see something you love on
there. So don't forget to like,
subscribe,
and turn on your post notifications.
And we will see you all in the next video. Bye.
See ya.